country boy that he can't hide. Thoroughly to ride, early in the sack. I thank God I'm a country boy.
The triple threat champion. Somebody get him his belt. Get him his belt.
Belt.
20.
Come on, wear it with pride. Thanksgiving's a controversial thing. Controversial holiday, especially for wrestlers.
Yep.
Okay. What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Stuffing.
Stuffing?
Yeah.
Oh, delicious. Like stovetop or homemade?
Homemade, probably.
Homemade?
Yeah.
Good deal. Thanksgiving food.
My grandma makes this green bean casserole. That's the best thing I've ever eaten in my entire
life. Nice. That's it, huh? Favorite Thanksgiving food?
Ooh, there's a lot of them. I'd have to say stuffing.
Stuffing?
Woo!
What kind of stuffing? Stovetop stuffing? Oh, really?
Yep.
What's our favorite Thanksgiving food?
Just eggnog.
That's all.
Eggnog. Hi. Ask Hunter Mitchell.
Yeah, that's right, Hunter.
Exactly.
Yeah, he's working at Walmart now. It's eggnog in the eggnog.
It's extra
professional
special.
Eggnog distributor.
You and the fam go back to New Underwood for Thanksgiving. What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Cornbread.
Cornbread? A little butter? Maple syrup?
Honey.
Honey.
Honey?
Chef Boyar Beans. What's up, Chef Boyar Beans? For all those that tell everyone your name since your first time wrestling.
Chef Boyar Beans.
That's what's up.
It's my nickname, and my real name is Blake.
Blake.
Yep.
Good. Favorite Thanksgiving food?
I have to go with turkey.
Turkey?
Turkey.
Straight turkey,
it's
huh?
Just the best.
Mmm. Lightly salted?
What's wrong with turkey?
What do you put on the turkey? Gravy?
I like turkey.
Yeah.
Woo! Getting hungry, just a glimpse.
Let's get an inside look into the Tonsager house. What's your favorite Thanksgiving dish?
Smoked turkey.
Smoked turkey? Hey, how many do you guys have one turkey or several? Because you've got like a clan of
them. Usually it's just one because not even my family likes turkey.
How much food does your dad eat? Does Wayne eat on Thanksgiving?
I don't know.
A lot? Probably goes into the bathroom after for about 45 minutes.
I mean, I guess.
Yeah. You guys gonna have dinner and then watch Disney Plus together?
Probably.
Nice. Izzy, how's it going? Asking everybody their favorite Thanksgiving food. What's yours?
Turkey.
Lightly salted. Maybe a little butter and gravy.
Potatoes.
Oh, potatoes.
Blueberry pie.
Blueberry pie? Mmm. Now I'm getting hungry. Bobby! Favorite Thanksgiving food?
Ham.
Ham? A little holiday ham? Bro, this has to go on the YouTube page.
I know, that's why you edit that out.
Huskus! What's up there, buddy?
Hey.
All right. Favorite Thanksgiving food. What is it? Shoot.
Stuffing with gravy on top.
Stuffing with gravy on? Nice. Who eats more, you or your old man?
Me.
Oh, but really?
Yeah.
By far?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Letterkenny 1.
How's it going?
What are you doing? Putting deodorant on?
Yep.
What kind of deodorant is it? He's speed stick overtime.
I like that.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food? Letterkenny 1.
I think he was more happy. Probably stuffing.
Stuffing? What about your brother? Former Bronc wrestler.
I don't know.
I saw him out digging a ditch digging a hole next to a light pole today.
Yeah, probably.
Side of the road. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Rodriguez. Hey.
Hey, girl.
No! What's your favorite Thanksgiving food? Favorite Thanksgiving food?
Mashed potatoes.
Okay, thank you. Jeez.
I told you.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Either pie or turkey.
What kind of pie?
Apple, I think.
Mm. Tried and true, American dream. Floyd.
Favorite.
What?
Huh?
Favorite Thanksgiving food?
Pie.
Why?
Because it's good.
Because what?
It's good.
What kind of pie?
Any kind.
Any kind?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
Punisher. Punisher here.
Probably favorite Thanksgiving food would be sweet potato pie.
Sweet potato pie?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's good.
Tastes just as good.
Do you put some like, do you put anything on it? Put some butter
whipped
on there?
Whipped cream.
Mm.
Usually have some ice cream with it.
Nice.
French vanilla.
Afterwards, do you watch like Terminator from 1984 or do you watch football.
I watched Terminator from 1984.
Terminator?
Right on.
Hey, Lambert. What's up?
Not much.
Favorite Thanksgiving food, buddy? This is going to be your first time on Coach Joshua Schleissner's YouTube channel. You believe that?
Not really.
Yeah, I know. It's a dream come true.
I would say probably, I don't know. My favorite drink is eggnog. Like, probably.
Wow,
in
you
general.
Know what? Jason Carr said eggnog too. Hey, Dinger. Hey, Dingers 2.0. What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
I like me some peach jello.
Peach jello?
Yes.
What?
Yep.
Every Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
Dude, I want some peach jello.
It's pretty tasty.
Yeah, I can imagine. Favorite Thanksgiving food and not...
I like to mix turkey with stuffing and gravy and mix it together and eat it like that.
Choice.
It's good.
What about your brother?
Oh, probably like something weird.
Something weird?
Yeah, probably. Or he likes something sweet. That's all he eats is candy. So.
I can
is that
see
why he weighs 170?
Yeah.
Yeah, 170.
Pal.
Hey, pal. What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Beef. It's what's for dinner.
Beef. It's what's for dinner. Hey, Gunner. What's your favorite Thanksgiving meal? Judging from your shirt, I'd say a leg of turkey.
No, I like the desserts, like pies.
Pie?
Pecan pie. Like
pecan pie? That's one of my classic go-tos. What do you think Cade Bickerdikes is? I asked his brother, he said... candy, something sweet and girly.
I bet it's like a can of Spam or something.
A can of Spam?
Yeah, Spam.
Spam. D, did we ask you about your favorite Thanksgiving food?
No.
What is it?
Like turkey and ham with gravy.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Kicking off the season with, we were talking about how, you know, especially for wrestlers, Thanksgiving's a controversial day, holiday.
Yeah.
What is your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Oh man, there's so many. Sweet potato pie, sweet potato casserole.
Actually, you know,
I think we
visited this question last year during the Crow Peak Run.
This is rough because I mean, I'm like, you can go into the stuffing with the gravy. Oh man, turkey, the dark meat's better than the white meat, unless if it's super super juicy. Then that. Oh, then you get into the pies. Oh my God.
I know.
Pumpkin pie, apple pie. Oh, okay. Or a little bit of both. I could go on. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Thanksgiving itself, that's what it is.
Yeah.
You never bypass Thanksgiving.
Right, right. And just so everybody knows, the perception or stereotype is that wrestlers don't eat on Thanksgiving.
Yeah,
we
don't
do that. We let our kids eat.
No, we promote. We actually tell them. You better eat. You better not be that guy that says, oh, wait, because nobody's cutting that hard. We will eat, but there will not be a bum the rest of the day. We're going to get some clothes on and go for a run afterwards. Boom.